Hi, sorry a bit late because my work made me crazy. What is going on? Well, you asked me to come.
It's okay. I asked you to come here because I really want to know about what happened between you and my husband.
Sarah, please trust me. Nothing happened between me and your husband, okay? Trust me.
Oh, trust you? Do you think I'm stupid, huh? I have evidence about your affair with my husband. Look at it. How could you?
Please.
No, you're my best friend. I gave you everything. I helped you. I gave you and your children a place to stay after your divorce. I gave you food, job, everything. But you did by the hand who helped you. You tried to ruin my marriage, my life. How could you?
Oh, please, this is not like what you said.
No. No. I want you to stay away from my husband. And I don't want to see you or hear anything about you anymore.